learning Unreal and having a hard time with all the complexities involved in material creation? With my shader, all you have to do is plug in your textures, and a whole bundle of material features will instantly be at your disposal. You can procedurally add snow or moss into your material, and then remove it with vert color. It has optional distance-faded tessellation, and you can even blend displacement between multiple layers. You can globally change the amount of moss or snow across every prop in your world that uses the shader with the material parameter collection feature. Quickly mix detail maps into your material, with the option to blend the normal, roughness, AO, and albedo channels with the base layer. It has optional tri-planar world space mapping for all layers, making the management of UVs across your props way less of an issue. The shader becomes as complex as you want it to, based upon the features that you enable inside of each material instance, so performance cost is completely scalable across each asset. The shader network has been commented on and optimized with material functions, so that reading it and understanding how it all works is way easier. This is the way that every AAA game studio does it. Having a master material to do all of the heavy lifting in your scenes is an absolute must.